These are some coconut saplings that I bought. These coconut palms are going to go in between the areca nut. So if the areca nut is like the canopy layer, the coconut is going to be like the emergent layer. They're going to grow even taller than the areca palms. So they're going to go further up, and then you're going to have the areca nuts. And below that, we're going to have other fruit trees and other timber trees that I'm going to grow. Yeah, there are going to be a few trees that, timber trees and fruit trees that are going to grow even taller than the areca. Like, you know, some around here, the jackfruit trees are really tall. But that's the idea. So when I planted the areca nuts, I left a couple of spots free so that I can put the coconuts. So I think I needed about 10 coconut trees, but I was able to get only 7. I could only fit 7 in the car. So I bought 7 of them, so I will go ahead and plant them now. And after that, I'm gonna just relax and settle down for the day. It looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day today. The evenings are gonna, it's gonna be a really beautiful evening. But I see some clouds rolling in. Hopefully we get some rain. If we do get some rain, it'll probably be really amazing, because I'm done planting all my trees now, I mean my plants. So a little rain is good. If it doesn't rain, then I'm gonna have to, you know, start the pump set and give them a good, give them some water, so that, because during the day it gets really hot, so I'm sure that, you know, if I don't water them now, because I've just started, I just planted all of them, so they need water, so that's something that I'm gonna do next. So first thing, let me just unload all of these coconut palms, and then I'll go plant them. And yeah, so that's what we're gonna do.